My name is Kara Hyde, and I'm the Executive Director of the Eagle Valley Land Trust. We are the proud recipient of this last year's Vail Valley Small Nonprofit of the Year Award. It meant so much to the Land Trust and our entire community to have been the recipient of this amazing award. As we strive to continue to save land for all the people of Eagle County, to protect our open spaces and our natural places, we are grateful to have been recognized for our effort, and we thank all of you, and especially the Vail Valley Partnership, for all of your support. I'm happy to announce this year's finalists for the Vail Valley Small Nonprofit of the Year. They are Eagle River Watershed Council, Starting Hearts, and the Red Ribbon Project. Thank you, and congratulations to all of the award winners for tonight.